see come after capitalism is a sustainable system of local economy. What I'm afraid will come after capitalism is resource wars, because capitalism is so destructive of the environment, so destructive of resources. Increasing conflict over scarce resources, food shortages, which you're already beginning to see. And those aren't the basis for building peaceful societies and structures.